welcome to our Friday night school. They've told them to leave for tonight's Northeast Iowa Conference Boys Varsity game between the visiting Decorah Vikings and our own Waukon Indians. Vikings coming to tonight's contest. Their coach and Mr. John Carlson, assisted by Gunnar Rollins, Raven Friends, Kevin McCain, Jacob Reinhardt, and Josh Piper. Their Indians are coached by Mr. Jed Heeman and assisted by Eddie Frick and Bob Wasser. And now on to your starting lineups. First off for the Vikings at forward, number one, Aiden Quando.
Oh, God!
At guard, number three, Trey McCain. At guard, number 11, Zach Driscoll.
Oh, God!
At guard, number 22, Ben Bachman.
Oh, God!
And at sophomore, or at center, a sophomore number 32, Caleb LeBron. And now on to your Indians. Leading off the Indians at guard, senior number one, Jack O'Neill. At forward, senior number two, Cole McCormick. At guard, a sophomore number three, Colton O'Neill. At forward, a junior, number 23, McKinley Rostbold. And last but not least, the senior guard, number 34, Mason Wasson. Again, our officials for this contract for the Northeast Iowa Conference include Mrs. Brianne Marley, Mr. Brady Forsyth, and Mrs. Kelly Holthouse. Let's give them a big round of applause for coming tonight to allow this contest to happen. Again, we ask you all to partner with the Waukon High School, Decorah High School, and the Iowa High School Athletic Association in respecting their work and displaying positive acts of sportsmanship throughout tonight's contest, as this is an extension of the classroom and learning environment. Thank you for your cooperation. Ladies and gentlemen, we are ready for basketball.
Mike. Yeah. It's my favorite. Thank you.
At this time, we will do our Waukon post-prom raffle. We thank you to each and every one of you who were able to buy tickets. Again, we will have two prizes drawn here and two prizes given away. Need that present to win. All right, so the first drawing will be for the diamond pendant. Again, retail value $1,100. Our winner is... Pete Whalen. And the Sportsman Unlimited gift certificate for $600 will go to Joey Label. Again, thank you to our supporters. And thank you to our parents for running that.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
our custodial staff.